and wax for?
Yeah. Mine switched to orange. I don't know if I bought those. There's fish in there.
Give me a fish, Hannah. Give me a fish so I can fix you with a post it and make my Instagram for boss.
Got one.
I'm gonna be a small one.
Go on, net. Oh. First fish at Deep Creek.
Not a bad one.
You're a fighter. First Deep Creek bass caught by those two.
Yeah, you said you want to come here. That's a good fish. Is it a live one?
Awesome. Let's see if we can get some more. Wait, take my pit.
It's nice, except we're not getting many bites, and there's a lot of pleasure boats. So like, and there is like so much weight. It was like white cats launching the boat. Hanging out there, and it's because there's nothing right there. Isn't that it?
No.
Mag? All right. Yeah. You can bite that?
Yeah.
And I can't bite. I can't even have one bite yet. Alright, thank you. Fine. I'll carry the knife then. Bye.
You don't know how to fish a wacky.
Okay. I throw a wacky in the morning too.
That was a bait. And I was trying to set myself up to take a hook and I'm
going to give it up on the farm. Are you using the green pumpkin? Matt? You need not that, do you?
Put the worm, but I got the fish. Second fish, ladies and gents.
Are you in this color, Anna?
Jared's trying to copy what I'm fishing now.
Are you in this color?
On to the next one.
In this color.
Come on. Jared's copying my things. So I got two fish. And he's got zero. Okay.
I was trying something out.
Jared, you throw shade on me acting like you're so much better than me and stuff. I'm not bad.
I just know more.
I'm not bad at all.
I didn't say you're bad.
Especially I've been hot this past week.
What
are
you saying?
I've been feeling cold. Yeah, when I was seeing Fire on the Mountain the other day, ooh. It's the new rod, okay? I used to just get bites and miss them.
I don't know if part of it works.
I still got a piece of old staple, wasn't it? I mean, that was a joke. It's catching me. Cause I'm catching fish. And it still skunks. What are you doing now? Oh shit, what? That was a big bass, hold on. Wait, that's not a bass, it's a pickerel. Do you see? He came up twice for it. And I put it back in, he attacked it immediately and I took it away. He said, nope, you didn't catch it anymore. That wasn't even a pickerel, it was a pickerel.
Might have been a golden pipe, you gotta be careful though. You gotta be off of the check.
Why?
Is it a pipe?
I don't want a pipe, I took it away from that thing. Since I saw it was getting fiddly. I put it back in the water and he attacked it again. But I pulled it away before he could get hooked. I think I lost my ring. I don't know how I feel about the action of this room.
Cabela's,
Oh, this one's good.
It's hot. Here, you might as
well. Three. Bell's worms with. Oh, in my soda, right in my soda. Number three for today, boy. They're all not very big, but at least we're getting some. What?
You mean y'all married?
I was. But then I switched to Cabela's. This is pretty sad.
We're in the same lore. You're getting all these bites, I'm not getting this shit.
So I think it's better.
Yeah, you are.
It would be worth it, huh? If you caught a ping pong in here, would it be worth it?
Yeah.
This is called nothing but a Tim Tam.
Oh yeah, I've had it. I got nothing but 5 pounds. Yeah,
I'm just taking a little.
I found my 3 pound smallmouth.
Really small. Oh, sweet child of mine.
Oh, it's big. It's a pickle. What?
Let's hope it's a bag.
Hope it's a...
Get that away.
What's that a bite?
Oh god, what
net
the hell?
Net it, net it, net it.
No! I have to edit so much of that out.
Is that a pickle or a pike?
Pickle. Oh my god, it was scary when it was coming through the boat. I was like, I don't want to net it. Hey, he's a husky bull. He's probably the same size as the one at Knoxingtown. Maybe a little smaller. He's gonna bite your fingers off. Got him? You got him?
Oh, he broke his jaw. Here, get the things. Rock it.
How are you gonna scare him when the baby's down?
$2.6.
Alright, show it to the camera.
Take a picture of
him. That really falls over here, but that's my damage. Here.
Up, forward. There you go.